Why it's so hard to cure HIV, AIDS. Hello folks, this is Mark Medicals with the latest on HIV cure news, treatment of HIV, HIV symptoms, and HIV testing. You guys have been asking me why HIV has no cure. You asked me why can't doctors make medicines that eliminate HIV from our bodies. Alright, here is the answer today. In this video, I will also cover the following commonly asked questions on this channel. 1. How does HIV infect your body? 2. What happens to your body soon after HIV exposure? 3. Can HIV be cured within 72 hours of infection? 4. How to cure HIV permanently? 5. Why it's so hard to cure HIV, AIDS? 6. How far away is a cure for HIV? If you have no time to watch the whole video, jump right to the section of this video and get a quicker answer. Alright, here we go. If you are looking for a quick answer, here it is. Some of HIV hides within your CD4 cells and integrates into your DNA system, making it hard to be eliminated. But how does this happen? And how many days after infection does HIV hide or lay dormant? Is there any research being done to eliminate hidden HIV? Watch this video till the end to know everything. 1. How does HIV infect your body? After exposure to any HIV-containing fluids, the virus is transported to the nearby lymph nodes where most of the infection and HIV replication occurs. In the nearby lymph nodes, HIV attacks many more lymphocytes and multiplies rapidly, leading to a higher viral load that spreads to the whole body, infecting other lymphocytes or CD4 cells. It normally takes up to 3 days for HIV to infect your CD4 cells. 2. What happens to your body soon after HIV exposure? The first few days, i.e. from the first week, are characterized by high viral load due to higher HIV replication. After the first 1 to 2 weeks, the person is very highly infectious because of a high viral load, yet many HIV tests will not detect HIV. After HIV exposure, as I said before, it normally takes up to 3 days or 72 hours for the HIV to infect your T lymphocyte cells. Once HIV has broken into your CD4 cells, it usually chooses between two options. Some of the viruses decide to remain active within the CD4 cells and starts replicating, while some other virus stays dormant or inactive within your CD4 cells. We shall see later in this video how this behavior makes the virus incurable. Inactive or dormant HIV is also called hidden virus. Your body usually detects the new virus after 2 to 4 weeks and starts reacting to it. This causes what we call early HIV symptoms, which is nothing but flu-like. A newly infected person usually develops early symptoms like a fever, cough, body rash, fatigue, night sweats, enlarged lymph nodes, and many others. The presence of these symptoms does not mean you are HIV positive. Many other diseases present with the same symptoms. The only way to know if you have HIV or not is by taking an HIV test. 3. Can HIV be cured within 72 hours of infection? Yes, HIV can be cured permanently within 72 hours, but the earlier the better. Every minute after exposure counts. Studies have shown that taking HIV medications called PEP prevents HIV from getting hold of your body with more than 90% effectiveness. You must take these medicines very early to stop the virus from breaking into your CD4 cells and thereafter stop HIV replication. A person is usually infected within 1 to 3 days after exposure. Acting fast by taking HIV PEP medicine stops HIV infection and hence cures you of the HIV permanently. Taking these post-exposure medicines, PEP, as soon as after unprotected exposure reduces your risk of HIV infection by almost 98%. In my practice, I have offered PEP to more than 500 clients and all of them did not get infected. 4. How to cure HIV permanently? You can only cure HIV as soon as after exposure to HIV, for instance soon after having unprotected intercourse. HIV cure after 72 hours is not possible. I recommend you take PEP medicines within the first 12 hours for maximum protection. 5. Why it's so hard to cure HIV/AIDS. I already told you how part of the virus lies dormant or inactive within your CD4 cells. The medications or ARVs taken by people living with HIV only eliminate the active HIV but have zero activity over the dominant virus. Also, your body's natural immune system eliminates some of the viruses, but unfortunately, your immune system is blind to the silent or dominant virus. It is the silently lying dormant HIV that has beaten doctors and scientists. If no medications or natural immune system does anything about the hidden or silent virus, then eliminating it is impossible. It also takes 1 to 3 days for the virus to start hiding with your CD4 cells. Taking HIV PEP medications very early stops this process. Another reason is that HIV has a tendency to integrate with your DNA system. After the virus has broken into your CD4 cells, the virus inserts its genetic material into the human DNA, thus becomes too hard to eliminate it. Technologies like CRISPR are being used to remove the virus that has deeply integrated with your gene systems. 6. How far away is a cure for HIV? As I talk now, there are many biomedical companies whose research is geared towards HIV cure. Some companies are steps ahead with the manufacture of HIV vaccines, which will help both HIV-negative people and also people already living with the virus. I have many videos on this channel explaining current medical research. I personally like the cure research being done by American Gene Technologies, AGT. This research aims at making your CD4 cells resistant to HIV infection. Here is how it works. You walk into the hospital and donate your blood, CD4 cells. These CD4 cells are engineered to resist HIV infection and then thereafter will be infused back into your body. Once the genetically engineered CD4 cells are infused back into your body, you will achieve what we call HIV functional cure. The person will never die of HIV, will never develop AIDS, and will never transmit HIV to loved ones. Other research methods aim to make your body eliminate the virus naturally. They activate your immune system to attack the virus directly without the need for medications. Other researchers want to activate the inactive or dormant HIV so that your immune system recognizes and kills it.